Welcome to CELEBS.com Spotlight. I'm your host, Shepard. G.I. Joe Retaliation brings together Magic Mike, John McClane, Wonder Woman, and The Rock, and makes us want to chanting all over your Tatum.
What?
Oh yeah! The film opens this week across North America. Speaking of action, a teaser for Wolverine, starring the always lovable Hugh Jackman, has just hit the feeds. Check out the 6 seconds of the steely clawed hero. In music news, Dr. Dre revealed that 8 Mile Marshall Mathers genius Eminem is in the studio recording another album, which is great because you only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow, because opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Yo! What? Also premiering this week is super author Stephenie Meyer's follow-up to the Twilight series, The Host, starring Saoirse, Ronan, Diane Kruger, Jake Abel, Max Irons, and William Hurt, who took to the town last week for its premiere, and we've got the megagallery of over 100 pics to prove it. Meanwhile, James Franco and Ashley Benson co-stars on the Spring Breakers piece of craziness now in theaters, furthered their lovers' rumors with their full music video to co-star Selena Gomez's I Love You Like a Love Song. Check this out. Oh yeah, that is Franco in the blonde wig and the baklava. You know, just in case you're wondering.
Wow.
I'm impressed.
That's kind of how we feel about all of you out there. Yes, we love you. Like a love song. Be sure to stop by the site for your favorite segments, like the 7 tweets of the day and the best dress. The links to your preferred story can be found beneath the video player. But until next time, that is it from the bright lights of the big city.
I wanna chanting all over your Tatum.
Damn. What?